asphalt and they took away my land. And now the monument before us, it stands so tall and proud. A glorious new mini mall upon the earth that I once plowed. Sold my house out in the country to rent a trailer by the mall. It's not so bad, except the kitchen's just a little small. I got a job at the local hardware store where I work till 5 o'clock. But now they build another home improvement palace down the block. Oh, sense of all this home improvement. Will I like my home the way it was before? If this is what our town has come to stand for, I don't think we need improvement anymore. I lost my job at the hardware store when the owner closed it down. He said the rent was just too high to keep his family in this town. He sold his house to an executive who tore it down to build a new $1 million mansion with a $20 view. What's the sense of all this home improvement? Well, I like my home the way it was before. Well, if this is what our town has come to stand for,